Hey, what's happening, gamers? It's Kwife here, and I'm back with another episode where I am making my castle. Yeah, this is definitely my kind of music. Okay, so we're gonna make the front of our castle look a little better. Let's do... we might be able to work on the dungeon a little bit, so we'll see. And as always, I hope everyone's having an awesome day. Basically, I've been really obsessed with doing my castle, so... K-Wing, I kind of forgot to feed him. So, I'm gonna have to give him some food after this, but... I hope he's doing okay! Alright, we're gonna try to make the front of our castle look a little bit prettier. Alright, so I know there is a short castle wall. Yep, perfectly. So let's nestle that in so it fits snug. Okay, perfect. And that makes it look a little less like those things are floating in the air. Alright, that looks really, really nice. So I'm actually going to come over here and work on the side of the castle. Because I actually realized I can put some towers in here. And we were just decorating the side before, and yep, I was just putting the outer wall there. So, I'm actually gonna look for one with a tower. Okay. Wide castle wall with a tower. Awesome. I'm actually gonna do that on the other side too. Before I forget. Alright, come on, Stitch. Go as fast as we can. And I will be covering the grass with some floor down there so it doesn't look like the castle's just on the grass with no floor at all. So yeah, I've actually become really obsessed with doing this castle. I'm actually really starting to like Disney Infinity, the building aspect. If it was just anywhere where I get to build castles, I'm totally into that. Alright, so let's move... Okay, good. Alright. And what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm actually going to put in, I think I'm gonna put in another bridge. If I should do it over there or here. Decisions. All right, well, it has to be right up next to it if I'm gonna do that. Alright, looks like that's gonna work really well, so we'll try that. We'll put the bridge in. And then, even though I hate to do this, because I don't want people to get into my castle, it's just a toy box, so... I kind of wish the moat was a place where you couldn't really cross at all, but it's good for now. Alright, so we'll put kind of a smaller tower in the back there. And... Let's see. Okay. Alright, so we'll put a rope over there. And just because I'm insane, I'm gonna do the same thing on both sides. Because I like things to be even. So sue me. Alright. Make sure it's nice and lined up. And we'll put the small tower. Yeah, that's smaller. Okay, and then we're gonna do the same thing over here. So, it's been raining forever where we are. It's just never gonna stop raining, ever. I think the moat on that side is a little bit closer to the castle. This one, the moat is a tiny bit. It's like an inch further away. So, I mean, if I was really obsessive, because this, that drawbridge is kind of in the moat a little bit. Okay. Alright, so now there's other ways to get to the castle. Yay! Alright, it's coming along pretty well. I do like it being able to go across the moat in a couple areas. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we were working over here on how to get this to connect over here. So I'm actually going to look at some blocks and see if I can get it to connect. Let's see. Okay, let's try this arch. Okay, I think this will fit. Yay! So I'm just gonna put it like this. We'll just put it across. And then this should connect to that over there. It's all connected. Alright, we just have to build the inside of the castle now. Alright, so I'm gonna go up one of these little ropes here. And then, of course, I want to make a town in front of the castle. Whoa! Stitch! Okay, good. Okay, let's paint this castle color dungeon. Yeah, I will paint all the blocks the dungeon color. That's fine. Alright, so... I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna build this part here, but I do want to go into my dungeon area. So I put that guy's face there last time, and I want this to be all closed off and not feel open like this. So I'm actually going to, I'm gonna get rid of this wall because it's kind of just floating here, and we're gonna try to make the dungeon look I might even be able to put different rooms in the dungeon and things like that. Alright, I can actually... Alright, this is, Alright, well, I have that one little gap there that's kind of freaking me out. Ah, you know what? I'll just try to move this together. Good. Those are little terrain blocks. Okay. This one, move it so it's perfect. Must be perfect because, you know, the people staying in the dungeon have to live in style. All right, ah, there we go. looks pretty good. I'm actually going to just fill in this place here. Now we'll fill it in with blocks. Let's see. Okay, so we're gonna get rid of this and we're gonna try to make a cool looking dungeon down here and maybe a couple different stairs and things like that. Okay, so this... Actually, I want to make the floor complete. This might be a little boring, but... without it, the castle will not look very good, so... We're gonna try to finish off the inside of the castle. Alright! Yay! So... Alright, first, what I'm gonna do is, okay, that's kind of easy to get back up there, but I'm gonna actually make it more, okay, I'm gonna make it easier. Let's see, so I'm gonna do game maker. Exploding mine, no. Okay, I actually want to be able to... Okay, I want to be able to get out of this dungeon. Because... Okay. Okay, ready, Stitch? Let's try this. Oop. Oop, I don't know if that worked. Okay! And I think... This, you can actually move... Oh, no. Okay. That's fine. I thought I could move the point where I wanted it to end. Okay, I can go around that. Alright, so for our dungeon, I'm gonna go back to simple tools. And I'm gonna try to make the walls of the dungeon. Wow, the rain is really coming down up there. Because if you're in a dungeon, I don't want anyone to be able to get out of my dungeon. I want it to be, like, realistic! Alright, so let's try this. And we're gonna move that up there. This way. Okay. Alright, now I'm just going to, let's see, use this block. Okay, that's too tall, so I'm just gonna use this. Okay. Okay, so we have our stairs. So let's try this. That's not working. Let's see. Right, so we'll try this. Try it like that. Alright. Let's see. Now I'm... It won't really look like a dungeon until... Okay, how many times am I gonna say the word dungeon? Alright. Let's try to theme them all. Alright, let's get out of here. Do that. There we go. Oh, I see. I have that. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna use that or not, so I'll just do what I did over there. What I usually do is A lot of times what I do is I just use some blocks for now, and then if I decide to add stuff later, these are really easy to get rid of. Okay. Okay. And then I really like this if I'm... I want to make it all look pretty. Okay. Somewhat pretty as I can make it look. We're gonna theme it, dungeon looking. Okay. Theme. Still doing something. Okay. Oh, I see. It was still theming those. Right. Impatient Amber. Okay, theme all. Oh no, those are already themed. Whatever. Alright, those were already themed. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. So, we don't want anyone to get out of our dungeon. That's fine. Okay, let's just use... Oh, okay. We actually have... Okay, I actually have one door there. Well, that's fine. We can block this door. We have the other door. Okay. So one of those doors will just be a fooled you door. Okay. Let's just build building blocks. It's so much fun. I cannot wait till it stops raining outside. It's very, very rainy. Okay, and hopefully this will look less lame when I get this done. All right. This. What? Why was that not working? It worked over there. Frustration. Okay. Oh, okay, I guess that did work fine. So hopefully this will be a dungeon from which no one can ever escape. Ha 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 ha. And I'm gonna put a floor in. Alright, looks like that already has a floor. Stitch, what are you doing? Okay. Let's move it there. Well, at least if I need to climb the castle walls, I'll be able to. Okay, and make it nice and pretty. And to just even it off, so there's no prisoners that can escape. Okay. Make sure there are no escapees. It's almost as if I have made a dungeon before. Just seem to be so passionate about it. Okay. Come on, Stitch. Let's go to the other end and seal this dungeon off. Okay. Well, alright, and then. Alright, so this is gonna drive me crazy because both sides don't look the same, but oh well. This is good enough for now. Okay. Oh. Actually, both sides kind of look similar. Okay. Let's see if we can duplicate that. Come on! Oh, it's not duplicating. Great. This is gonna drive me crazy. Alright, we'll just put another block over here so it's even! Alright. And of course, we're going to theme it all. And yes, I know, this has been a long time doing the dungeon. Yes! Alright. I think we'll wait for the rest of it to theme when we get in here. Okay, so this looks more like a dungeon now. You can't get out. Yep, this is definitely more dungeon-y. I'm just gonna have to make blocks that are on the sides, but yeah, there are plenty of places to put people that misbehave in my kingdom, and I think that tiger's mouth is the perfect entrance to make them really freaked out. I was thinking about putting, I don't know, to see if they had any kind of weird, you know, dungeony things, but they don't really have anything like that. So actually, this doesn't look too bad. I just need to put a top on here. So yeah, I feel really happy that I can actually, I think I'm going to put stairs and put some cells in here. So that's my dungeon area. I'm still working on it. And we can kind of show off what some of the castle looks like so far. So now Stitch can actually walk down here, and hopefully I can find a way to make this castle kind of... I'll be able to walk the entire castle, like, the castle way. So actually, let's try going across the bridge. Okay. Ah! No! Yay! I can go across the bridge over here! So there's another entrance to the castle. I'm so happy. So anyway, guys, that's what my castle looks like so far, and it looks like it's really coming along. I can kind of show you guys from the top-down view. Whoops. Oops, whoa, it's spinning. So here's what it looks like from the top, and... Alright, so I still need a roof over my dungeon area. I thought I did have a roof. Well, I definitely have the walls to it now. You can't see out of it. It's like an impenetrable dungeon in the middle of my castle. So then I can build nice, pretty towers on top. And then over here, I'm going to be placing some little peons or serfs or something. And they can work the land for my castle. I'm almost done with this. Once I'm pretty much done where I build the town and the road, and I'm not going to go too crazy. I'm actually going to share it so you guys can actually play on the kind of cool little castle that I made. All right, guys, have an awesome day, and I'll see you next time.